Here she is, the Cube Queen, terror from beyond reality. Alright, so you know what I have to do. Yes, yes, three. Alola Golden Ghost Golden Pamela here, and welcome back to Fortnite Chapter 2. You see it on screen right now, the Cube Queen, you for your queen. I think the challenges are out. We'll have to check the battle pet. Long live the Cube. Wait, that means... Oh! It released 2 days early. Oh, okay, I see how it is. We have to survive storm circles while carrying a sideways rubber. Great, the sideways are going to be busy today. Oh, well, nothing I can complain about, really. Also, I can get some new items. Instrumental version. It seems like I got instrumentals. And I got Touch of Chaos. The staff has entered countless realities. Soon the island will join. No! Something new in the item shop? Wait, check. What's new in the item shop? Alright, here we go! For the rush! Okay, it's too low. We start off at maybe the location. Okay, as soon as we land, we have to get a sideways weapon and we have to hold on to it for the duration of our time. So, sideways weapon. Home. I need to find a sideways weapon. No. No. There it is. Get it. I don't care if it's a bad weapon, but I have to kill while holding a sideways weapon. That's the mission. Bad choice of a weapon, but it's good enough for me. I think it's while can't hold it, like I said. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Let's see this. Okay, the first storm. Oh, it's synced up its timer. Okay. We are walking the cube queen today. And you can literally grind for gold in this game mode. Okay, while carrying, I don't know if that means holding a silent weapon or having it in your inventory. So, I have no clue. This is the first day of the Cube Queen and I'm panicking. Also, Shadow Midas is finally in the files, encrypted. It will be a skin for this part of Fort Nightmares. I wish I could fix this to the top of glory. Oh, the glory days of Salt Lurpy Swamp. Okay, we have about 10 seconds left of this. Okay, we're good to go. We got a sideways weapon. The storm circle should be around enough. 2, 1. Yep, it counts! It counts! This is going to be easy. Easy! And if I can survive. Okay, so. Okay, it's another storm. Okay, so it'll count twice. Team multiplier. It's a team multiplier. Boom. Got you dead. Okay, so easy way to get the mission done is just do this. Oh, you need a beat it, gotta be armored tusk. Gotta tell you. Just stay alive, teammate. Yeah. We haven't took any damage. Oh, by the way, guys, the redacted bunker has opened up on the map. Just for you guys to know, we might visit it later on, probably a battle lab. Hello. Can I help you? No death for you? Okay. You want death? Got it. Okay, storm circle is closing soon. And it counts. Okay, another storm circle is happening soon, so 3. Basically, that'll be the third, and when we get to the fourth, and when it expands, it'll be the fifth. Easy. See ya. Sorry. Okay, we need to get some more. We need to get more AR ammo when we can, because that's the ammo I need. I'm fine. Ten, nine, eight. We'll be moving. Where are we going? Weeping? Okay. Thank you, boys, for giving me AR ammo. Give me that drop shotgun. Yeah, duck. Fight us now. Just gotta stay alive. Yoink. Don't you die on me. Don't you die on me, boys. Stay alive! Stay alive! Gotta stay alive. That's my goal. Oh yes, Bill. Hello? How can I help you? Oh, wait, I just realized I have three right now. I'll get her as soon as I complete, as soon as we complete the next. And see, yeah, fits. So that means as soon as the prepare for battles end. I unlock her. Excellent. This is the most easiest mission ever. Survive storm phases? Just do this game mode, it would be easier. 7. We have 5 seconds left to unlock the cube queen. Yes! Yeah! Queen, Terra from Beyond Reality. Alright, so you know what I have to do. As we unlocked her, we can also get her tuna fish style. And we can complete the final two. We need page complete. We have everything. Can't wait to play with her again. Alright, let's see, how do we unlock the next other thing? That opponent. Oh, we don't lock her until we complete the other four quests. Okay, take down two opponents. Cubic Vortex. Last Cubic Chambers. Eliminate a player with the Tyrant Green Gun. All I care about is I unlocked the Cube Queen right now. So I'm gonna do some imposters. Here we go, we have the Cube. We have the Cube Queen. We're playing as her. What happened to my backlink? That's not the right one. Not right style. Is in the game. The most easiest way to unlock a character ever, and you put out a game mode that can help you. Yes. Not okay. Yeah, that one is here, man. We'll do that. I believe I actually got her. I'll have to figure out what's going on with my back later, but... Alright, so we're the Cube Queen. We are the imposter. Makes sense. But we better be a good little girl and do our task. Alright. Now we need to kill our first enemy as the Cube Queen. Teammate got an elimination because I did not. I did not kill anyone. Sorry about that, I'm back. Alright. Who are we voting out? We're in a meeting. I don't trust one. So yeah, I didn't accuse them of being an imposter. I'm just gonna skip vote. Oh, is it because of what skin I'm wearing? Is that what it is, Fine? Is that what it is? Is it just because of what I'm wearing? If I had a mic, I would tell you. Is it just because of the skin I'm wearing? Well, screw you too, Fine! But I wasn't. You voted me out because of the skin I'm wearing. What is going on with this? Did I shrink? Here we go! We're in a match! We are the Cube Queen! Shadow Madness has been confirmed to me, right? I'm helpful. Oh, by the way, I think voting is today as well. We'll have to find... So make sure to vote for the Boogie Bomb. Fighting. this video shortly, I want to show you the redacted bunker now, but I wanted to get it out of the way. You guys don't get mad at me in the comments, but you don't really reply in the comments, so doesn't matter. This is the redacted bunker we have been wishing for ages. A chest in here. Good for collecting loot. I think this is slowly usually spawn here. But I think it's because I have it on legendary items. Slow near the spawning. Well, alright, so here it is. It's all you've been wanting for. It's all what we've been waiting for, the redacted bunker. Look at this. Can we break the doors, by the way? No, we can't break the doors. So it was an I.O. vault the whole time. Well, thank you guys so much for watching the video. As always, Bungalore out!